as a co-chair to First National Bank of River Falls 5K Committee, I'm pleased to announce Have a Heart as this year's recipient to the 6th Annual Treat Yourself to Wellness 5K Run, Walk, Roll coming up on Saturday, September 19th. Have a Heart contributes to the wellness of our community by offering necessary breaks from the stress of providing constant care for highly dependent loved ones. This helps keep family life stable and oftentimes delays or prevents out-of-home placement. Programming helps clients develop positive relationships with others as well as access to social, recreational, and cultural activities within the community. Here with me today is Amber Carlson, Executive Director with Have a Heart. Amber, would you like to share a little bit about Have a Heart and what you plan to do with the funds?
Absolutely. Have a Heart is a nonprofit that opened in 1994, caring for people with developmental disabilities. Here at Have a Heart, we have four different programs. Our programs include weekend respite, adult day services, supportive home care, and a group home located in River Falls, Wisconsin. Here on the property, we plan to build a gym for people with developmental disabilities to stay healthy during the winter time.
Thanks, Amber, for sharing, and we look forward to helping you reach those goals. And we look forward to seeing you on Saturday, September 19th, at the 6th Annual Treat Yourself to Wellness 5K Run, Walk, Roll.